ศาสนาอิสลามคือจิตศาสนามวยได้มีการจำรันอย่างชาประหะปีมุดไงเติมมุดไงมีนับโดมกันศาสนาอิสลามการหลังจีบรรทบรรทบคณะปัจจุบันศาสนาอิสลามคือจิตศาสนาทุ่มจิงเกลมดับปีปีในตูเตียงปีพบโลกบรรทบปีศาสนากรึได้มีนักการศาสนาอิสลามประมาณมวยกบีปรำใบปอนลินเนในตูเตียงปีพบโลกให้เนสราวจิริวภายศาสนาปีพบโลกบันปันสมันท้า ศาสนาอิสลามนั่งคล้ายจีศาสนามวยดอทมจิงเกในเลือดปีพบโลกนี่กำลังชนำปีป้อนหกศพเจ้าสไดน์ในวิจิตรศาสนาปีพบโลกบานสมรัยจัดประโดมกันศาสนาอิสลามคราวปีโปเกบานศึกษาสวรรค์ยลอมปีศาสนาอิสลามออริยาเปจิจารันชนำ
ออปทอมปนักมุกดาวฟีระหนึ่งเลไอวีพอลัตพอมาจากดังปัตสัญญารูปเปสต้องมาฮาลัลปีประเทศมาเลซีตุ่มแนตุ่มนองตามตัวสับเล็กโซนดับปีบุญร้อยห้าสิบประมุ่ยประมุ่นร้อยหกสิบประมุ่ยไงนี้ตัวตู้มุสลิมกัมพูชีหนึ่งเลือกยกในวิจิตรศาสตร์ระบายระบายจำนวนปรามรูปมกปีจุ่มวิ่งปีพบโลกดับใบใจรวมเล็กดอลบองโอนปริมตุสนิกจนอัยบันจีบจังดังท้าต้ามินในวิจิตรศาสตร์รูปนาคละ ตาเฮดไว้บานจีปุกวัดสำหรับจัดโต๊ะมกันศาสนาอิสลามเวงยังดูชนะบัจจงดังจุบะส้มตามดันตุสนาวิดีโอนี้โดยต่อเติมตีมุ้ยเนวิจิสตาไต้หวันสัญชาติอเมริกลูกชายศาสตราจารย์เจคีอิยูอิงลูกชายศาสตราจารย์เจคีอิยูอิงเกิดในชนะมวยป้อนปรำบุญระหกสปรำมุ้ยขนมตีกรงไต้หวันคือจินาวิจิสหานาโนปัจจัยกวิจิอเมริก นั่งจีสถาปนิกในวิจิตรสถานจีวะวิศวกรรมนั่งประจักษ์กับวิจิณานโนในประเทศสิงคโปร์เลยลูกศรีบานชนะปีรุ่งวันนั่งตะตู้บานในลิขสิทธิ์จีจารันรอบมันอ๋อรวมแต่งเติร์บานบอชนาวจีเรจีเนตดังน้อมใบเขมรในวิทยาเศรษฐกิจปีพบโลกนั่งเติร์บานเกี่ยบัญชูชมวิศวกรชนะขนมจำนองวิศวกรชนะมวยระรูปในยุคเกศสมัยตมเนิบดาวิจิตรสถานอเมริกัน Institute of Chemical Engineer ในขนมออกกะปรับคูบมวยรอยชนะอรบักลุ่นพองได้มันเติมใต้ปนเนาะลูกชายเติร์บานชื่อเรือดอยเดอะไฟว์ฮันเดรดมอสอินฟลูเอนเชียลมุสลิมระยะเปิดใบชนะจบจบคณีโปลขนมชนะปีปอนด์ปีปีปอนด์ใบหนึ่งปีปอนด์บุญได้จีการจัดหนักมุสลิมดอมมี่ในตะโพลบอมพอดในขนมปีพบโลกไฮลูกชายก็เติร์บานบรรจุแต่ขนมสาวเกตเนียมสตรีสังหะโบราณขนมชนะปีปอนด์บุญแทบเดียดพอง โดยไล่ขนงชนำปีปอนด์ปรำลูกชายตะตู้บันปีรงวันมุสตอฟาได้จีปีรงวันพนักวิจิตรศาสตร์หนึ่งไปเจอกับวิจิตรกัมพูลได้ทั่วหลังปีชนะมาดองดอลเนสราวจิริวนึ่งในวิจิตรศาสตร์กัมพูลในขนงปีพบอิสลามลูกชายอิรูอิงบันปโดมกันศาสนาอิสลามตามระยะการเป็นมดละอมเนะได้จีมุสลิมกาลปีเนรินอนุวิเชลัยเป็นหนูมันต้นดอลอายุ30ปีชนำลูกชายบันจับอารมณ์อย่างคลั่ง หายบันพลับโดมกันศาสนาอิสลามแต่มาดองลูกชายบันเลือกหลังท้าศาสนาอิสลามคือจีศาสนาสามัญนึกมีในบ่มพอสำหรับลูกชายตีปีในวิจิตรศาสตร์ระบบจักรภพอังเลลูกศาสตราจารย์อัลโซเจเอลิสันลูกศาสตราจารย์อัลโซเจเอลิสันการนึกถึงไอติดดับพรำใครมากระชนะมวยป้อนปรำบุญรอยมาไพ่เนื้อขนมตีกรงเบอร์มิงแฮมจักรภพอังเล ลูกก็จีศาสตราจารย์จวนขปุ่นเนื้อมหาวิทยาลัยควีนมารีปีชนะมวยปอนปรำบุญรหัสปรำใบโดยชนะมวยปอนปรำบุญรอยเจสปีบนโต๊ะมกลูกจีศาสตราจารย์นั่งจีโปรตีนในยุคการทันวิศวกรรมในสกอตเชลไลซิตี้ยูนิเวอร์ซิตี้ขนมตีกรงหลงปีชนะมวยปอนปรำบุญรอยเจสปีโดยชนะมวยปอนปรำบุญรอยแปดสปรำลูกก็จีในยุคในแลนด์สปีดอินเตอร์เนชั่นแนลในจักรภพอังเล นึ่งจีศาสตราจารย์กิติยุในสกอตเชลไลจิตวิศวกรรมเนื้อตีกรงมาลีประเทศเปรูลูกก็ทลอบจีศาสตราจารย์มุริเยะในวิจิตรสถานปัจจัยกวิจิมาซาจูเซตขนงชนะมวยปอนปรำบุญรหัสปรำบุญพองได้ลูกศาสตราจารย์เอลิสันบรรจุรุ่มจีมวยสมาคมสราวจิรุสังกุมสำหรับการเชียร์บาสเจตสะได้ให้กัตถา SPR ขนมชนะมวยปอนปรำบุญรอยสับปรำไอบานโจจีกรมปรึกษาในชนะมวยปอนปรำบุญหกสบายโดยบ่มรักกาจีประเทียนปีชนะมวยปอนปรำบุญรอยจะสับปรำมวยโดยชนะมวยปอนปรำบุญรอยจะสับปรำบุญหนึ่งปีชนะมวยปอนปรำบุญรอยแปดสมวยโดยชนะมวยปอนปรำบุญรอยแปดสมบุญโลกก็จีประเทียนมาเชื่อมันโดสราวจีเรียวตรุสได้พองได้ លោកសាស្ត្រាចារ្យគឺជាអ្នកដឹកនាំវគ្គសិក្សាផ្នែកបារ៉ាសៃកូឡូជីប្រចាំឆ្នាំនៅសាកលវិទ្យាល័យឡុកបរ៉ុកថ្ងៃមួយអ្នកវិទ្យាសាស្ត្រមួយក្រុមដែលភ្នាក់ងារមកពីប្រទេសលោកខាងលិចបានរៀបចំសន្និសីទអន្តរជាតិលើកទី1ស្ដីពីភាពមិនអនុលោមតាមវិទ្យាសាស្ត្រនៃកំពីកូរ៉ានហើយពួកគេបានធ្វើការបង្ហាញឯកសារតាមផ្នែករៀងៗខ្លួនដោយបញ្ជាក់ពីភាពមិនអនុលោមទាំងនោះនៅខណៈនោះលោកសាស្ត្រាចារ្យអេលីសុន បានស្នើឲ្យមានការសិក្សាដែលតេតតងនឹងវិជ្ជាខណ្ឌកំពីមួយនៅក្នុងកូរ៉ានដែលបាននិយាយអំពីដួងប្រលឹងអំឡុងពេលគេងនោះគឺនៅក្នុងសូរ៉ាអាល់ហ្សូមើរអាយ៉ាទី42ដែលអល់ឡោះជាម្ចាស់បានមានប្រតិបន្ទូលថាអល់ឡោះគឺជាអ្នកដកយកប្រលឹងរ៉រ៉រូបនៅពេលដែលវាស្លាប់និងរូបដែលមិនទាន់ស្លាប់នៅពេលដែលវាដេកលក់ហើយទ្រង់រក្សាទុកប្រលឹងរបស់បុគ្គលណាដែលទ្រង់បានកំណត់ឲ្យវាស្លាប់ រួចទ្រង់បញ្ជូនប្រលឹងផ្សេងទៀតដែលដេកលក់ឲ្យត្រឡប់មករករូបវិញរហូតដល់ពេលកំណត់ពិតប្រាកដណាស់នៅក្នុងរឿងនោះគឺជាភស្តុតាងសម្រាប់ក្រុមដែលចេះគិតពិចារណានៅពេលនោះកំឡុងពេលបទវគ្គសន្និសីទលោកសាស្ត្រាចារ្យអេលីសុនបានធ្វើឲ្យគ្រប់គ្នាមានការភ្ញាក់ផ្អើលដោយលោកបានប្រកាសថាលោកនឹងប្តូរមកកាន់សាសនាអ៊ីស្លាមទី3អ្នកវិទ្យាសាស្ត្រជំនឿចិត្តជប៉ុន លោកបណ្ឌិតអាត់សូស៊ីកាម៉ាល់អូគូដាកើតនៅឆ្នាំ 1960 ក្នុងទីក្រុងតូក្យូប្រទេសជប៉ុនគឺជាអ្នកវិទ្យាសាស្ត្រផ្នែកប្រព័ន្ធនយោបាយនៅសាកលវិទ្យាល័យគីយ៉ូនិងជាអ្នកវិទ្យាសាស្ត្រមូស្លីមជប៉ុនជាអ្នកអប់រំនិងជាអ្នកផ្សព្វផ្សាយសាសនាអ៊ីស្លាមផងដែរលោកក៏ជាប្រធាននៃកម្មវិធីជំនួយសង្គ្រោះទូទៅ ដែលជាកម្មវិធីផ្តល់មូលនិធិជំនួយជាសាច់ប្រាក់ដល់មនុស្សពេញវ័យដែលមិនមានប្រាក់ចំណូលនិងកុមារនៅក្នុងកម្មវិធីពិសេសមួយចំនួនលោកបណ្ឌិតអូគូដាគឺជាអ្នកវិទ្យាសាស្ត្រមួយរូបដែលបានបង្ហាញឲ្យឃើញអំពីភាពខុសប្លែកគ្នាក្រោយពេលដែលគាត់បានឆ្លងផុតបន្ទាត់នៃការរស់នៅដោយគ្មានព្រះហើយចូលទៅក្នុងជីវិតដែលមិនអាចរស់នៅដោយគ្មានការណែនាំពីព្រះខណៈជារឿយៗយើងតែងតែឮថាវិទ្យាសាស្ត្រគឺជាអ្វីដែលពួកគេត្រូវការ ហើយព្រះនឹងសាសនាគ្រាន់តែជាទេវកថាដែលមិនត្រូវបានគ្រប់គ្រងដោយភស្តុតាងនោះទេមុនពេលបដូរមកកាន់សាសនាអ៊ីស្លាមលោកបណ្ឌិតអូគូដាបានពន្យល់ពីជីវិតរបស់លោកថាជាមនុស្សអសិលធម៌និងខ្វះចំណេះដឹងអំពីគោលបំណងពិតនៃជីវិតលោកបានធ្វើដំណើរស្វែងរកការពិតដោយបានជំនះនឹងការសិក្សាដ៏យូរជាមួយនឹងសាសនាផ្សេងៗជាច្រើននៅពេលបានសិក្សាដល់សាសនាអ៊ីស្លាម ក្នុងកំឡុងឆ្នាំទី6នៃមហាវិទ្យាល័យរបស់លោកបានចាប់អារម្មណ៍យ៉ាងខ្លាំងទៅលើច្បាប់នៃសាសនាអ៊ីស្លាមលោកបានសិក្សាស្រាវជ្រាវទៅដល់វេជ្ជខណ្ឌមួយនៅក្នុងកំពីកូរ៉ានដែលបាននិយាយអំពីរបៀបដែលអល់ឡោះជាម្ចាស់បង្កើតមនុស្សអំពីដីឥដ្ឋនិងធូលីចាប់ពីពេលនោះមកលោកបានសម្រេចចិត្តបដូរមកកាន់សាសនាអ៊ីស្លាមហើយបានធ្វើឲ្យជីវិតរបស់លោកផ្លាស់ប្តូរមកជាមានភាពល្អប្រសើរជាងមុនផងដែរ នោះគឺវេជ្ជខណ្ឌទី26នៃសូរ៉ាអាល់ហិជដែលអល់ឡោះជាម្ចាស់បានមានប្រតិបន្ទូលថាហើយជាការពិតណាស់យើងបានបង្កើតមនុស្សលោកអំពីដីស្អិតស្ងួតចេញពីដីភក់ខ្មៅដែលត្រូវគេសូនជារូបរាងទី4នៃវិទ្យាសាស្ត្រចក្រភពអង់គ្លេសលោកវិជ្ជាបណ្ឌិត Sir Thomas Lauder Brunton កើតនៅថ្ងៃទី 14 ខែមីនាឆ្នាំ 1844 ក្នុងតំបន់រុកសបតស្កូឡែនដែលជាប្រភពអង់គ្លេសលោកគឺជាអ្នកទី1ដែលបានរកឃើញឱសថអាមីលនីត្រៃដែលជាឱសថបំបត្តិការឈឺចាប់នៃការឈឺទ្រូងលោកប្រុនតុនគឺជាអ្នកដែលដើរតួយ៉ាងសំខាន់នៅក្នុងការបង្កើតឱសថសាស្ត្រវិទ្យាសាស្ត្រយ៉ាងម៉ត់ចត់ផងដែរលោកប្រុនតុនមានការខកចិត្តជាមួយនឹងភាពផ្ទុយគ្នានៅក្នុងសាសនាគ្រឹះទាក់ទងនឹងឋានៈរបស់ព្រះបន្ទាប់មកលោកបានងាកទៅរកសាសនាអ៊ីស្លាម ដើម្បីស្វែងរកពីការពិតហើយលោកមិនបានចំណាយពេលយូរឡើយដើម្បីទទួលយកសាសនាអ៊ីស្លាមក្រោយពេលដឹងអំពីការពិតនេះបើតាមការដកស្រង់ចេញពីសៀវភៅរបស់គាត់ដែលមានឈ្មោះថា Islam Awachus លោកបានចាប់ផ្ដើមតាមរយៈការសាកល្បងលះបង់ពេលវេលានិងអ្វីគ្រប់បែបយ៉ាងជាមួយនឹងអ្នកភូមិ Ichara ដែលមានវណ្ណៈទាបបំផុតនៅក្នុងសង្គមដែលស្ទើរតែមិនមានអ្នកស្គាល់ នៅក្នុងគោលបំណងតែមួយគត់គឺដើម្បីបណ្ដោះអារម្មណ៍នៃភាពជាបងប្អូននិងភាពស្អាតស្អំនៅពេលនោះ លោកបានសិក្សាអំពីជីវិតរបស់ព្យាករៃមូហាម៉ាត់សូឡឡោះវ៉ាឡៃហ៊ីវ៉ាសាឡាំហើយបានរកឃើញថាមិនមានការអួតអាងនិងការព្យាបាទពីសំណាក់ព្យាករៃមូហាម៉ាត់ដោយពាក្យចោទប្រកាន់របស់គ្រឹះបរិស័ទនោះឡើយនៅខណៈនោះហើយដែលលោកមានអារម្មណ៍ថាវាគឺជារឿងខុសធ្ងន់បំផុតក្នុងការថ្កោលទោសព្យាករៃដ៏បរិសុទ្ធបន្ទាប់ពីបានអានស្នាដៃដ៏អស្ចារ្យរបស់គាត់សម្រាប់មនុស្សជាតិក្រោយពីបានបដូរមកកាន់សាសនាអ៊ីស្លាមលោកបានបដូរឈ្មោះទៅជាជេឡាលុតទីនឡោដឺប្រ៊ុនតុននិងទី5អ្នកវិទ្យាសាស្ត្របារាំងលោកវិជ្ជបណ្ឌិត Maurice Bucelle លោក Maurice Bucelle កើតនៅថ្ងៃទី19ខែកក្កដាឆ្នាំ1920ក្នុងប្រទេសបារាំងលោកគឺជាវិជ្ជបណ្ឌិតនិងជាអ្នកឯកទេសផ្នែកជំងឺក្រពះពោះវៀនដែលត្រូវបានតែងតាំងជាគ្រូពេទ្យប្រចាំគ្រួសារស្ដេច Faisal នៃប្រទេសអារ៉ាប៊ីសាអូឌីតក្នុងឆ្នាំ1973អ្នកជំងឺរបស់គាត់រួមមានសមាជិកគ្រួសាររបស់ប្រធានាធិបតីអេស៊ីប Anwar Sadat គាត់ក៏ត្រូវបានទទួលស្គាល់ផងដែរសម្រាប់សៀវភៅរបស់គាត់គម្ពីរកូរ៉ាននិងវិទ្យាសាស្ត្រលោកវិជ្ជបណ្ឌិត Morris បានបដូរមកកាន់សាសនាឥស្លាមដោយសារការស្រាវជ្រាវលើសាកសពរបស់ព្រះចៅផារ៉ាអង្គនៃប្រទេសអេស៊ីបបុរាណលោកវិជ្ជបណ្ឌិត Morris មានការភ័យផ្អើលយ៉ាងខ្លាំងអំពីរឿងដែលគម្ពីរកូរ៉ានដឹងថាព្រះចៅផារ៉ាអង្គបានស្លាប់នៅក្នុងសមុទ្រនិងការរក្សារាងកាយរបស់គាត់ខណៈដែលនៅក្នុងគម្ពីរប៊ីបរបស់សាសនាគ្រឹស្ទមិនបាននិយាយអំពីការលង់ទឹករបស់ព្រះចៅផារ៉ាអង្គនៅក្នុងសមុទ្រនិងការអភិរក្សសាកសពនោះឡើយនោះគឺនៅក្នុងសូរ៉ាយូនូសវគ្គទី92ដែលអល់ឡោះជាម្ចាស់បានមានព្រះបន្ទូលថាដូច្នេះនៅថ្ងៃនេះយើងនឹងជួយអ្នកដោយស្រង់សាកសពរបស់អ្នកចេញពីសមុទ្រដើម្បីធ្វើជាភស្តុតាងដល់មនុស្សចំនួនក្រោយអ្នកតែជាការពិតណាស់មនុស្សលោកភិកច្រើនប្រងើយកន្តើយនឹងបណ្ដាភស្តុតាងរបស់យើងបងប្អូនប្រិមិត្តទស្សនិកជនជាទីមេត្រីក្រៅអំពីអ្នកវិទ្យាសាស្ត្រល្បីៗទាំង5រូបដែលបានរៀបរាប់ខាងលើក៏នៅមានអ្នកវិទ្យាសាស្ត្រជាច្រើនរូបផ្សេងទៀតផងដែរដែលបានបដូរមកកាន់សាសនាឥស្លាមតាមរយៈការសិក្សាស្វែងយល់អំពីសាសនាឥស្លាមយ៉ាងពិតប្រាកដ
សាប៊ូលាងខ្លួនរូបមន្តចុងក្រោយបង្អស់ពីប្រទេសម៉ាឡេស៊ីផ្សំចេញពីទឹកអប់ធម្មជាតិផ្ដល់នូវក្លិនក្រអូបស្រស់ស្រាយពេញមួយថ្ងៃមាន3ក្លិន3ពណ៌សម្រាប់ជ្រើសរើសទំនាក់ទំនងលក់ដុំនិងលក់រាយតាមរយៈទូរស័ព្ទលេខ012 456 968